now here at UEA 4. I'm going to fly to Cebu for a makeup workshop, and we are now actually boarding. So I'm going to go and I'll see you in a bit. Harold's Hotel. Sa ano yun, diba? Lahog siya. Lahog. Yun, lahog. Sumakit yung ulo ko sa airplane kanina yung pagpa-landing. Ang daming turbulence kanina. And medyo nahiya ako mag-vlog sa airplane. Ay, sa airport pala. Ano ko bakit? Baka hindi na ako sanay. It's good to be back. And it's good to see Annie! Magbabonding kami later before I fly back. I was supposed to fly back to Manila bukas pa, tomorrow. But then again, I had to rebook my flight. Kasi nga, anniversary namin ni Mark bukas, di ba? Yay! Ay, kamusta naman kayo sa earthquake?
Yeah, we're good.
We're here. Actually, alam mo yung mga, I know yata yun, no? Yung mga clients kumakain pa kasi. Kumakain sa dyan.
Sinong clients?
Ay, yung mga participants, so kumakain muna sila. So we have time kasi we still have to pack the loot bags. Wala pa namang 12. Buti nga maaga yung flight eh. Okay, so we're finally here at Harold's Hotel and I love it. Tignan niyo yung setup. Mayroon pa tayong mga tarpaulin of our sponsors, our very generous sponsors. We have the Style Quarter, Crave Mineral, Beauty Cosmetics, Makeup Hub, Carmen Claire, Absinthe Chedelin's Cosmetics Collection, Ike's Ocampo Bags, Sunstar Cebu, and of course Harold's Hotel. Wow, nasa TV kami. Love it. Ayan. So, ilan na yung dumating? Oh, talaga. Ang dami na. Sige. We have to pack the loot bags. Wait lang. Let's find Novi. Sino yung nasa loob? Okay, so this is the venue. It's so cute. Para siyang sobrang ano lang. Intimate. I like it. Wow. We're now here at Novi's room. In Novi's room. And we're finally... We're packing the loot bags. Ayan, ito yung galing sa Nyx na kailangan kong ilagay sa luggage kasi JRS failed to deliver it yesterday.
Stupid JRS, I'm sorry.
Okay, so here's a little preview of the loot bag. So, iba-ibang products inside. So, you have, mas sobrang, mas yung ibang products dyan, iba-iba. So, hindi lahat pareho. But, we have this soap from Absinthe. Yung powder from the Style Quarter. This one is from Miss Ched. L'Oreal Telescopic Explosion Mascara. This one is from Makeup Hub. Ano may nasa loob? Lipsticks. Ayan. And then, ayan, brochure from Carmen Claire. This one, ayan, cute. May discount code from
yes,
Carmen Claire.
Yeah. May discount code for us.
Lipstick. NYX blush. We have a NYX lipstick and a NYX pigment. And then we also have another NYX pencil. Ayan. So, sa lahat yan, halo-halo, iba-iba yung products. Kasi, like, yeah, iba-iba shades. Iba-ibang... Ay! Buti kasha sa bag ng, ano, ng NYX.
Daming
stuff. Yan. Tapos dito, iba naman yung laman. Anong soap pa? Ayun din. Pero yan. Ah, this one is different.
Ating pupos ka. Okay.
And this is one of the free, one of the prizes for later's games. This one is from Ike's Ocampo Bags. You can find her on Instagram. I forgot the name of the bag, pero I love it. It's so cute. Diba? So pink. We're now having lunch, and ito yung galing sa Dim Snacks. Kasama ba yung pag may time or Dim Snacks lang?
Yeah, Dim Snacks pag may time.
Ah, okay.
Hashtag pa.
Yum! Masarap?
Mm-mm.
Okay, this is what the comfort room or... Yeah, comfort room looks like. So nice. Bakit ako blurred? Okay, so I'm done eating and now I'm going to retouch my makeup. So let me just give you a little outfit of the day. This is the dress that I got from Celine. It's just a mustard colored dress with I don't know what you call this type of dress, pero yun. Merong belt on this part. The best thing I like about it is that it has sleeves, diba? I love it. This is my new haircut. I decided to cut it short the past few days. Kailan ko ba pinagkupit ako? Basta recently lang, and I really like it. I actually like short hair better now compared to long hair. So for my foundation, I have this Healthy Skin from Neutrogena from Chatelaine's Cosmetics store. And then I have the powder from Chatelaine's as well. This is the Neutrogena Skin Clearing Mineral Powder. I'm in the shade of Nude. And for my lip color, this is something new from Holika. I'm sure you've heard of this brand. Not sure if Korean, but Korean yata. It is the Pro Beauty Tinted Rouge lip color. And I love the color. It's so beautiful. It just pops out. And this is in a shade of, I don't know, Korean yung ano niya. But I like it because it comes in this parang lip gloss. Let me show you. Ayan. It comes in this lip gloss whatever tube. It has a teardrop brush or applicator. So it's very beautiful. It really glides on perfectly on the sides of the lips. And it's very pigmented. Very, very pigmented. Okay, up next I have very minimal. My makeup today is very, 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 very minimal. Ano lang, minimal. And then, oh, I want to share that I used, if you can see my eyeliner, this is an amazing eyeliner. It is this one from Holika as well. Jewel Light Waterproof Eyeliner. Yeah, and that's what it looks like. It comes in a pencil form and it doesn't smudge. It smudges a bit, but it stays on perfectly all day and I like it. It's very, what do you call this? I forgot the word. Basta, it's very beautiful. It's very pigmented. And then for my contour, I have this this one. I used this eyebrow, what do you call this? Eyebrow cake from Props and yun. Contour. I used my brush set from Makeup by Tony. It's the beautiful pink brush set. Yan. I love it. And the very, my favorite brush from the set is this one, which is the highlighter brush. It goes on perfectly on, you know, under the eye area. Oh, diba? I also brought my Pond's H. Miracle Eye Cream because my makeup tends to dry up or cake up on the under eye area. So I need to put eye cream first and then just to redo my concealer work. So for my concealer, I used Naturactor Concealer in 151. And what else? Mascara. For my mascara, I have this one, Magnum by Maybelline. And I think that's it. Voila. For my brows, I have this one, La Femme Hollywood from The Style Quarter. So that's basically it for my makeup. This is my outfit. I'm just gonna wear my shoes and then we're gonna go down and welcome the guests. Annie and I took pictures using the Instax Mini 8. This is from Fujifilm. I love it. I chose the pink one because it's so cute. And then, yeah, we wanted two copies. Look, different takes yan ha, pero sobrang pareho. Okay, anyway, I have my shoes on now. We're gonna go down in a bit. I just wanna give you guys a full glimpse of my outfit. Dapat side view para mukhang payat. Okay, so this is my dress. Napakita ko na yung kanina. And then, my shoes are from People Are People. Yeah. Cebu recently was hit by a very, very strong earthquake.
7.2.
At ito yung result. Isang sa Harold Zodel. Pero grabe yung mga church na nasira. So, I'm now here by the venue. Malapit namin pumasok. I'm just waiting for Noe. And I'm chatting with Miss Owie. She is one of the staff from Harold's Hotel. She's so pretty as in. Tignan niyo yung eyebrows niya. She's so pretty. And she was telling me, Ikes, bumili siya ng bag sa'yo. And she liked it. Anong name ng bag niyan?
Vienna bag.
Vienna bag. So,
in hot pink.
Wow. It's only 550, right? It was on sale. It was so... Sobrang ano talaga, sobrang ganda ng bags ni IX, as in very sturdy, di ba? Very sturdy. Bumili siya! I love it!
It matches with my uniform. That's how I want.
Dala mo ngayon?
Nasa office box.
Ay, wow. Check out Harold's Hotel. So, may mga ongoing promos ba kayo?
Yeah, we do have ongoing promos. Our promo for the weekend and for the holiday, it's 2-4. Yeah, per night with breakfast for 2.
Wow! Very affordable, no? Yeah. Love it. Check them out. They are located here at Gorordo Avenue. Tama ba? Lahug, Cebu.
Okay, near IT Park.
Near IT Park. Ah, yeah. We passed by RT Park. IT Park earlier. So, all the participants are in and I'm so excited to see them all. Si Noe kasi nagtapos pa siya sa ano niya ng pati ko this hair niya. So, mag-peek na tayo. Let's peek. I'm now inside the ano room to na tawag doon? Meeting room 1. I'm with my participants. So cute. Hi. How cute. They're all smiling despite the earthquake, yeah. 'Di ba? Pero okay lang silang lahat, 'di ba? Ang ganda din ng lahat. And they all got their loot bags. What do you think sa mga loot bags?
It's awesome.
Diba? Yeah. So much fun, so saya kachika ng mga participants. They're so cute, I love them. Let me give you a glimpse of the, ano, ayan. Ito naman, ibang laman naman na ito, from Absinthe. Radiant White. Then we have the 10-piece brush set from Beauty Cosmetics. This one is from General Chedelin's Cosmetics. We have Absinthe. I know, Carmen Claire. This one is a soap from Absinthe as well.
Thanks, skin tone. You have yellow skin tone. You want to go for more?
This one is from Makeup Hub.
Orange, red. Reds with yellow in them. And if you have pinker undertone, you wanna go to the bluish.
Picture.
I mean, a picture of my.
I'm so sorry. I'm for you.
Wow. Oh, diba?
Matches your outfit.
I love it. Nga, I love it. They vlog to
me. Vlog it.
Congratulations!
Yay!
So early.
This
is your brush set. Thank you so much.
If your
answer is correct, should you or should you not pluck your eyebrows?
we're finally done with the workshop. We're gonna take pictures. Yeah, vlog tayo. Hi, did you have fun?
Yes.
Oh my God, saya, saya. Thank you, girls, for coming.
Bye.
Yeah.
Oh, diba, bongga. Vlogception! Vlogception! Anong channel mo?
Yeah, the YouTube channel, Lizelle Carpio.
Ano alet? Lizelle Carpio?
Lizelle Carpio.
Carpio, Lizelle Carpio. Ayan, nag-vlog ka rin. Nag-vlog ka right now. Oy, Vlogception! Oh. Hi! Okay, picture.
Outsourcing the...
Joanna! Yay! Oh my God! And that's a wrap. Okay, so my flight is not until 11:45, so we're gonna have dinner first, and I have to buy zubuchuan, yeah, for the family. I just wanna share pala, kanina, the plane was about to land, and I started feeling a very sharp pain on my left side of my brain. It was really scary. I thought my brain was gonna pop out or something. Sobrang sakit talaga. But I asked my friend, she said maybe it's because of the pressure of the airplane or something like that. So, it has been so much fun, right? Jessie? She's our photographer for the freelance photography. Go!
Bro, I'm more of a writer actually.
So, Cebu area lang, no?
Yes.
Okay. If you want to contact Jessie,
just look for me on Facebook, Jessie Pearl.
Jessie
Pearl.
Pearl. Wow, thank you, Jessie. Okay, let me just go around. Say hi to everyone. Hi! Sure! Dan gave me something. Victoria's Secret, pretty in pink. Thank you, Dan! Hope you had fun. I'll see you soon.
I did.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, enjoy my bag.
Thanks for the bag.
Bye. Bye-bye. Thank you. Okay, so we are now leaving the hotel room to have lunch. Dinner. With Joanna, Noe, Jazz, and Annie's waiting downstairs. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead muna. Because Annie's gonna drop by her house to get something. So we're gonna head to dinner. Drive through with Annie.
Sorry.
We're gonna drop off Annie's place first. Tapos dinner time sa Casa Verde. Yeah, si Noe and si Joanna and si Jess nauna na dun. Then my flight, my flight is 11:45. Okay, so we are here at Casa Verde. This is Casa Verde. I know, Casa Verde. Apparently one of the best ribs something. We're gonna go there. The suite room. Annie's just parking the car. This is the last stop for today, and after this, I'm gonna go to the airport. Na has been a very good day. I love it. Yeah. Sweet room. Okay, so we have cream of squash soup. Oh my gosh, yum!
I mean, about your game.
Pesto something.
Bacon.
Which one? Crossroads?
IT.
IT, okay.
We are here at La Maria. If you remember the classic warm brownie cup. Yan ang favorite naman. Oh my God. I sure wish we had La Maria in Manila, pero wala. So they also have brownies, cakes, and all kinds of sweet stuff and cookies. I'm actually contemplating whether I should get this chewy chocolate chips or not. Siguro no na. Yeah, maples, oatmeal, Oh, very Halloween theme nila. So, okay, this is what the La Maria, warm brownie cup. Yum! It's very warm sa ilalim. That was very cold sa taas. I'm with Annie. Nawawala pa sila Joanna. Siguro nag-find ng parking. So after this, we're gonna go to the airport and say bye. Bye-bye, Annie! Okay, so I'm taking 5 La Maria cups with me to the airplane to bring back to my sisters. And wala siyang ice cream. So 95 pesos na lang siya. You can just add your own vanilla ice cream. And sabi ko kay Kuya, mag-open sila sa Manila. Oo, yan. Yay.
Here at the airport.
Bye, Annie! Thank you! Ay, naka, puro tayo tawa ng taong saya. Oh, ayan na.